So if you are having a WordPress website, most of the times people have contact page, and on that contact page, there is one plugin which everybody uses, all right? Almost like 90% of WordPress users uses this plugin, which is Contact Form 7. How do you set up? Let me show you. Alright guys, so right on my screen, as you can see, there is a small little contact form over here, right? It says your name required, your email required, subject, your message, and then a send button. So this is how you can integrate contact form 7 on your blog, and this is what I'm going to show you right now. How do you do that? So go to your WordPress dashboard, click on plugins and click on add new. And once you are over here, just click on this search plugins and search for the plugin which is contact form 7. And once you do that, you will have this contact form 7 plugin, which is from Takayuki Miyoshi. And this is the plugin which you have to install, which is right now, as of now, I'm recording this particular episode. This is 6th of March, 2018. And by that time, they are having 1 million plus active installations. All right. And it has been last updated 7 days ago, compatible with your version of WordPress and the smudge ratings. So this is the one which you have to install. Now, I already have it installed and activated, so it's saying active. But for you, if you have not installed it, it would show something like install now. Once you click on install now, it will ask you to activate. Click on activate and you should be good to go. Now, once you are done with that process, what you have to do is you have to go to your contact page over here. All right. On the left hand side, you will see this contact thing. Click on that contact. And right over here, you can create a new contact form, or you can just have an existing one. You'll already have an existing contact form inside that, right? So I'm gonna be just creating a new one. Let's say I create a new one, and I will name this as, let's say DPVlog contact form, right? This is just for demo purpose. I'm not gonna integrate this. I'm gonna be deleting this form. So this is just for demo purpose. But now you already have by default all these fields, wherein your name is required, your email is required, subject line is required, your message is required. You can change this, right? So let's say if I just want first name, so I can write your first name and here, your best email here, right? And then leave it as it is. And now you can click on this mail option, and once you are over here in this two subject line, just mention your email address on which you want to receive the contact forms, all right? On which, when somebody is filling up contact form on your website, where do you want to receive that message? Just mention that email address right over here in this two field. So let's say I just refer that to pratik@digitalpratik.com, and rest everything, just mention it as it is. And messages, you can just change all these messages. You can just go ahead and refer to it when sender's message was sent successfully. What do you want to show a message to them? So it would say thank you for your message, it has been sent, and remaining all those blah blah blah. All right, so you can change it as per your requirement. I generally don't go for that. I keep it as it is, and then you can go to additional settings where you don't have to do anything. But for each and every section over here, you can click on this hyperlink and just refer to it more and more. Once you are done with this, click on save. As soon as it is saved, you'll have a shortcode. All right, these kind of codes are known as shortcodes. You have to copy this shortcode. Now let's say if you miss out on this particular page, you can always go ahead and click on contact, which will land you on contact forms, and there you can just have this particular contact form which you have created, and right besides that you will see this shortcode. So let's say I copy this complete shortcode, copy this, and now go to pages and create a new page, and I would say this is as DPVlog contact page. This is just for demo purpose. I'm going to be deleting this, and over here just paste the contact form, and above the contact form, what message do you want? You want any message? If you want, then just have something like, please fill out this form and let me know your query. I will get back to you within 24 working hours. Thank you for your time and reading my blog. Stay awesome. All right, so this would be the message on the top, and below that my contact form would come in. And now once you are done, click on publish, and you can just change the URL over here. I'll just keep it as it is. Click on publish. And now let's just view this page, right? Let's just view this page, how it looks like. So it says the title as DPVlog contact page demo, and right there you have this message and you have this contact form as well. Now let's check this if it is working or not. So I'm gonna be writing first name as, let's say, Pratik, or let's say Pratik. Best email, I am gonna write ask@digitalpratik.com, and subject is test subject. Messages, hi, hope you are doing awesome. This is just for demonstration purpose. And I'm gonna click on send. So it says, thank you for your message. It has been sent. Now I'm gonna go into my email address and I'm gonna check whether I have received this email or not. And now as you can see, I'm right in my email inbox and it says Digital Pratik Blog test subject. So I've received this email from Pratik, which was the name which we entered as the first name, and it has come from WordPress@digitalpratik.com. So let's open up that email. And right over here, subject is test subject, which we had mentioned. Message is, hi, hope you're doing awesome. And this email was sent from a contact form on Digital Pratik blog, which is this particular blog, all right, Digital Pratik blog. And that's how you set up and install your contact form page. So I hope this was valuable, this was helpful. And if it was, let me know in the comments below this video, guys, because that helps me boost the value which I'm providing every single day with my episodes. I look forward to see you in the next one. Till then, take care, bye-byes. And as always, guys, stay awesome, God bless. And if you haven't, then subscribe.